Hello, thanks for visiting Graphic Illusion. Here's Crime Suspense Stories number 13, a great old first print EC comic book for sale directly from me. My name is Rob, and I'm going to show you the grade and condition. This is definitely looking like it could be in the... It has a little staple wear there. And it's got a beautiful ad, inside front cover, science fiction ECs, with some three witches in their horror line on top. And the three witches are reading EC comics of the science fiction kind. Cayman and Craig do the first story here. So there's a little bit of wear there. The staples are loose on this side. Probably they're... Let's see about the other side. And, you know, it's still attached, so that's interesting. Of their own free will. A little bend there, a little cut there, maybe. Sometimes in the printing process, there are cuts in paper that are that way from the time they're printed. But in that case, I think it was not.
Hi!
I'm videotaping. Could you please not talk for 1 second? Anyway, thank you for visiting Graphic Illusion, graphicillusion.com. This is a great Sid Check, looking a lot like Wally Wood story there. This definitely is a great comic book. Little cut there. Attached to the centerfold still. This is graphicillusion.com. Al Williamson story, Question of Time, really good. Every panel is a work of art. He's one of my favorite comic artists of all time. Almost done. You're at graphicillusion.com. These comic books are for sale from me. Put a hyphen between the graphic and illusion. I appreciate you looking at all my 250 videos on YouTube at Ermzogna. Directly from me. Bye-bye. Have a great one.